Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a video to show you a very, very simple way of how to check an outside temperature sensor. If it works, okay, and not only if it works or does not work, but if it also works correctly. Look, this is from BMW, this is from Ford, disassembled from the vehicle. Look. We do the test with the multimeter, the BMW sensor first. We are going to connect it to the multimeter in ohms, and so on. Let's see if it works or not. It is marking 1, it seems that it does not work. Now we change the polarity, just in case. And you see that it continues to mark 1, this sensor is definitely faulty, this must be changed. Now we are going to do the test with the Ford sensor, we have to put the cables well to do the test, it seems that it works correctly. There you see that it moves, 491. But it can also happen that when you do this test, you put the cables backwards and the multimeter marks 1, and at that moment think I know that it is spoiling. No, it is not. Now you exchange the cables again to do the test, and here you are already seeing it, that putting the cables correctly we realize that it does work, that it is not damaged, but I am going to teach. See, there it is, 492. Well, it works well, temperature more or less room temperature. 491, 492 marks the resistance in ohms. Now, we are going to do the test with hot water and with cold water, so you can see if it works correctly. Let's see it for the resistance. We put it in now, it goes from room temperature to hot water. Okay, we immerse it 1 centimeter. Only 1 centimeter is enough, the outside temperature sensors perfectly withstand humidity, but I only submerge it half of the sensor itself. Okay, look. You are going to see, now, how the values begin to drop when the resistance heats up. Now, the resistance values are measured in ohms. As soon as it warms up, you see it marks 490 and it will continue to go down. Then or we will do the tests with the water. It is warm water, that is, it is somewhat cold water, which comes out of the tap. Okay, you see how it goes down. It works correctly, but it was to teach you this test. You can do the test. Yes, do you think you have spoiled it? 479, 478. This, as I say, in hot water, you see how it goes down. Now we are going to remove it from the hot water and we are going to do the test with cold water. Tap water, okay, and it should start to raise the value of the resistance, 470, it will stabilize for a moment, and then it will start to rise. You see, 471. 472, 473, 474, 475, 476, 477. You see the idea, it is a very simple way. What can any of you do to check the outside temperature sensor, if it works or does not work? It is a very simple